long ago when he lived on this earth, Jesus said that he came that we might have life and have it to the full. We go about our lives waking, working, reading, loving, singing. But do we have life to the full? Or is there something just beneath the surface that God wants to reveal? Are we filled with the life God meant for us to live? Do we really have life to the full? Are we living in the real world?